like an 8. See how that looks like an 8? Okay. Now, literally, and you'll see it's shown in different ways. Some start from here, some start from here. I'm telling you this ahead of time. If you look at different sides, it doesn't really matter. It makes no difference. Because the concept is, again, you're going up and across at the malleolar.
Is there an advantage to this as opposed to doing the circumferential way?
It's easier to do it in an area such as this, okay. The angle to do this. It's harder to do it, let's say, for the circumferential for the angle. If you're looking at the malleolus, it would be hard to say 3 inches below, right? 3 inches above. Does that make
there's
sense?
No above yeah. Or below. There's no above or below that. Right?
So it's easier to do it this way for the angle. You can't do it. It would be very, very difficult, right? Because this is just usually the same. This is how we do it with regard to the angle. This is just the positioning of it. So it just looks like an 8. That's it. Make sense?
Mm-hmm.
It's just an 8. So.